3 years now. When we first heard about the project, everyone was really excited, and all the designers from all the studios, also from the advanced studios in California and Japan as well, and we in Germany and Stuttgart, or in Sindelfingen as well, were really excited about the project, because designing a car for a computer game is always something really, really special, and something you could, as a designer, really explore different fields and do something really crazy and really stunning. Really, a lot of designers sketched for it, and everyone explored his ideas, and we had really crazy, innovative and fascinating sketches and really nice designs. Luckily, it was mine was then selected and further on developed in the design. I mean, you cannot say it's the work of one designer, because it's always helpful that a lot of designers working on the project, and we're creating a lot of nice and crazy ideas, and you got always influenced by the work of the others. So at the end, it's a summary of all the best ideas of the teams we have and all the creative designers we have. I'm personally really happy that that the design got really, from the sketch and from the first ideation sketches, the final car looks really exactly like the sketches. Like, we have these really stunning proportions, which every designer is happy to sketch, and these over-exaggerated wheel arches and wheels itself is pretty amazing to see, and also these really